Albert Camus said once that the notion of absurdity is the most essential notion, is the primary truth. And that made me think about the story of a friend of mine who passed away many years ago. He had a dog, and he was at home right before going to the office. He dropped some paint on the floor and the dog walked on it. So he had to clean up and to clean the dog in order to avoid that everything continues messing up and to put his dog in danger. So when he arrived at the office, the boss said, "What happened?" And he explained what happened, and the boss said, "It is so hard to believe that I choose to believe you, because it's really very difficult to invent, to imagine this excuse." This is what happens to the world. Many questions are already answered in the Bible and with the existence of God, but Paul said that the salvation and God is an absurdity. It's a craziness for those who do not believe in God. The answer is there. It's so simple that we have a hard time to believe in that. Please believe it.